Now, question number 3 is given to us. A gardener planted 3,006 saplings in a park. Heavy rains damaged 1,769 saplings. Estimate how many saplings were saved. So, again, we will write the statement for this. Then we will make the rounded of these numbers. Then we will find the estimate. So, for this, our statement will be number of saplings planted in a park, 3,006. For this, we will round off the numbers. Second place, we will check the second digit number. It is 0. It is less than, that is less than 5. So we will not change our first place number, that is 3 only. We will write 3 only. And after that, 3 digits are there. So we will put 3 zeros. Then number of saplings damaged are 1769. Now in this also, we will check the second place number. It is 7. It is more than 5. So we will add 1 to this. Our first place number, 1 plus 1 is 2. So that means 2, then 3 digits are there, so 30 we will put. Now we will minus it to get the number of saplings saved. 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 3 minus 2, 1. So we get, so the number of saplings saved were 1000. So like this we are solving. Now question number 4 is, out of 8526 flats in a new colony, 4839 flats were sold. Estimate how many flats are still unsold. Now again you have to round off the numbers, then you have to find the estimate of the unsold flats. So for this, our statement will be total number of flats in a new colony, 8526. Now we will round off this number. We will check the second place number is 5, so we can add 1 to this. Our previous number, 8 plus 1 is 9. After that, 3 digits number are there, so we will put 3 zeros. Then number of flats sold are 4839. Again, second place 8 is there, which is more than 5, so we will add 1 here. 4 plus 1 is 5. Then 3 digits are there, 30 we will put. Now to find the number of flats unsold, we have to do subtraction. So we will do subtract here. 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 9 minus 5, 4. So 9,000 minus 5,000 is 4,000. So number of flats unsold were 4,000. Then question number 5 is, estimate the difference of 517 and 267. Now we have to find only the difference, estimate. So estimate of first number is 517. So estimate of first number we will write. Now here it is 1. So it is less than 5, so we will not add 1 to this number. We will simply write 5, and 2 digits are there, so 20 we will put. Then estimate of second number will be 267, that is 6 is there, so it is more than 5, so we will add 1 to this number. 2 plus 1 is 3. Now 2 digit number are there, so we will put 20 there. Now we have to find the difference, so we will do minus subtraction. 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 3, 2. So the estimated difference of 517 and 267 is 200. So like this we are solving our question. Now this exercise is finished and this chapter is also finished. Hope you understand. Just do practice of this.